the Texas Showdown again.
The home crowd 3-0 for the Fuel. Dallas Fuel, one of the best teams in the world right now.
That's fun.
Bye, Matt.
See you next time, Corey.
Next time I see you, hopefully it's in Hawaii.
True. See you in Hawaii.
So coming into Hawaii for the third time, it still kind of feels surreal. We're here again, three times in a row. Kind of out here, just hanging out by the beach. It's pretty fantastic. We're here for work and we're here to practice, but it's still cool going to somewhere like this, right? I don't think that would ever get old.
Hawaii, 일단 좋은 곳인 것 같아요. 이거 보면 되게 날씨도 화창하고 햇볕이 뜨겁지만 뭐.
Coming into Wednesday, we made sure that we had some scrims booked. We did our best to get a couple of teams booked in. It is hard based off time zones and all that stuff.
우리가 연습하거나 그냥 우리는 그냥 이상한 환경으로 와서 어렵게 경기를 하는 느낌이기 때문에 약간 그냥 원정 경기로 오는 느낌이기 때문에.
Even for the main melee and the Junjiao's, both were pretty tough. You know, it definitely feels like you're a bit of an away team here. Having, you know, limited practice time, this is something that we've grown to kind of expect. This isn't the first time we've been to Hawaii, and we know what we need to do. We're still prepping as we should. You know, we're working with our coaches and our players, and, you know, we're doing everything we can to prepare for the first match. And that was against Chengdu on Thursday.
Jump into it, our first match of the Coca-Cola Summer Showdown tournament, and it's bound to be a good one as the Chengdu Hunters are going to be coming at the Dallas Fuel.
And to be honest with you, no one really knows which one is going to come out on top, but it is difficult to be able to bet against the Dallas Fuel.
Jinmu deuces the rainfall, that's going to be a great... What a pulse for Sparkle, catching it on the Evans for Matty EMP. Four targets caught by that one. Counter EMP is going to come out as Leaf was hiding around the corner, but I think it might just be too late, and indeed it is.
그래서 뭐 천뱀을 이겼는데 좀 그다음부터 좀 실수들이 많이 났기 때문에 결국에
저희가 아무래도 좀 준비한 거랑 다르게 좀 생각 외로 이제 템포를 많이 못 끌어올렸던 것도 있고.
That's going to be stopping them from even putting any sort of pressure onto it, and that is going to be Chengdu Hunters taking the map king's role. Hacked up, Hanbin will not be able to convert this fight. Leave of the Do 2K, post bomb right onto the point. It's a big EMP from Doha. It's a last ditch post mortem attempt, but not enough in the end. The Chengdu Hunters walking away with a series here, 3-1. And they will be advancing in the Coca-Cola Summer Showdown tournament.
Players were pretty bummed, you know. They were a bit flustered and frustrated at the fact they lost that, and they felt like they could have won it. But going into the next match, you know, that was our main focus, right? Which ended up being Atlanta. And obviously that's different styles, right? You're going back into the West meta, so we needed to prepare for them first. You can't look past them, they're a good team.
Atlanta, 저는 뭐 어렵지 않게 이기지 않을까 저는 그렇게 생각했어요 원래. 우리가 좀 많이 해왔던 팀이기 때문에 자신감 있게 하던 대로 하면 이길 수 있다. 뭐 그런 식으로 이제 했죠 이제.
Sparkle strikes again. Edison is a smear on the wall, and this self-destruct can't find any value. Another one for Sparkle. He's far from done. Pressure engaging here, knock the Orisa away, and the Dallas Fuel a squeak over on King's Row. Still, he's got plenty of teammates there. Almost a boot there on Gator, but he's out of swing himself back up, and here's another Dragon Blade. Now Hawk gets these two straight into Cold Steel. And Master cannot escape the fury of the Fuel. It will go to round three, and we wouldn't have it any other way. Dwarf comes up here, Hawk very low, can't get away. The wolf blocking his escape. It's going to be an early Immortality Field, and that's what's going to break the rain. The shadow's there, and they couldn't touch. An ignoble end to the Atlanta Rain in such a hard-fought series.
이기긴 했으나 저희 스태프들은 만족을 많이 못했던 것 같아요. 저희가 아무래도 이제 서부에서 전승하고 온 팀 치고 경기력이 좀 안 좋았던 게 사실이라서
더 쉽게 이길 수 있었는데 한 끗 차이 좀 그거는 저는 제 생각에는 좀 많이 문제가 있었지 않은가 왜냐하면 쉬운 방법이 있는데 너무 어려운 방법을 봤어요 그런 게 좀 이제 집중력이 좀 중요한 것 같아요 그래서 왜냐하면 집중을 제대로 못했기 때문에 우리가 좀 쉽게 가져갈 수 있는 방법들이 있었는데 그걸 좀 제대로 못했던 것 같고 그래서 좀 경기가 길어졌던 것 같아요. 그래서 그 경기가 좀 힘들었기 때문에 그 다음 경기도 좀 영향이 갔다고 생각해요. 네.
Obviously, when you're in the loser's bracket side of things, you know, it is a bit harder to climb back out of that because at the end of the day, if you're winning, you should have a little bit of an advantage. And that's what we had last time. But this time, it was a bit tougher because we knew we would have to play Chengdu only 30 minutes afterwards.
선수들은 이제 뭐 그래도 힘들지만 이번 다시 만났으니까 이겨야 한다라는 그런 생각이었죠.
The Hunters now, with the rally expiring, they're going to go straight into a transcendence. This is a perfect situation for Chengdu. Dawn in front of Monk gets de-suited immediately. This Zenyatta is unkillable. He's also nasty like a warrior. And it will be the Chengdu Hunters. They take Li Zhangtao.
바로 앞 경기를 진행해서 좀 체력 저하도 있었고 집중력이 좀 많이 흐트러진 게 저희도 선수들 인게임에서 보다 보니까 좀 느껴져가지고 제일
Remember is all that the Hunters need and the fuel are going one at a time. Just a different team, a different level is what the Hunters are bringing right now and the fuel are getting swept aside. Waiting for the ideal opportunity to strike. What? That's not supposed to happen. I'm sure if Jackson gets the Nimbus fuel to deploy it. I mean, okay. Fair enough. I mean, if we're results oriented, it was fantastic. But here's the transcendence now for the Chengdu Hunters. Sparkle's gone down. He's too deep and there's no one there to help him. Now the EMP comes out. And is this where it ends for Dallas? Is this where their hopes of a summer showdown finals berth come crashing down? Harbin falls to the minefield and Sparkle, he has the touch, but he left the cards. And Dallas Fuel are going home.
So running into that Chengdu match, even though it was a 3-0, I did feel a bit like it was almost closer than the 3-1 in a sense. Props to them. They played a great tournament this weekend as well. I think they had a really good game plan going into it, but I think our guys and our coaches and our players did the best they could. APAC definitely had a stronger hold of the meta, and I think the kind of just the strengths of their comps versus ours was definitely hard. I don't think it was something that we couldn't have overcame.
저희가 사실은 많이 아쉬워요. 왜냐면은 스테이지 전승을 했음에도 불구하고 저희가 이제 동부의 대세 조합인 레킹볼 조합을 많이 준비를 못했던 것 같고 확연히 이제 메타가 다르기 때문에 저희는 이제 스테이지 쪽 위주로 많이 생각을 하고 있다 보니까. 레킹볼 조합을 많이 대처를 못했던 건 사실이기도 하고 근데 이제 그 부분에 대해서는 솔직히 저랑 이제 코치, 감독, 이제 스태프진들이 조금 많이 아쉬웠죠. 이제 선수들은 저희를 믿고 따라주기 때문에 그래가지고 그거에 대해서 선수들한테 조금 미안함은 있고요. 경기를 지고 나서 이제 선수들이 절망적인 모습을 보이긴 했죠. 아무래도 선수다 보니까 다 승부욕이 있고 다 이기고 싶었는데 이제 결과는 졌기 때문에 다 아쉬워할 수밖에 없고요. 아, 너네가 이런 경험을 토대로 다음에도 똑같이 이런 모습이 나오지 않게 그거를 너네가 고쳐 나가야지 더 성장할 수 있다라는 식으로 다독여 주는 편이라서
당연히 그때는 슬픈 거고 슬플 땐 슬퍼야 되고 기쁠 땐 기뻐야 되는데 그때 억지로 텐션을 높여봤자 아무 의미가 없고
A big thing that I always stand by is losing is learning, right? And, you know, be it scrims or in matches. And I think both of those things are really important. And our coaches know that and our players know that. I mean, yes, it sucked that we lost. Yes, we're not, you know, back-to-back-to-back champions in Hawaii. I mean, one of the first things that I said when we started this season is there's a lot of good competition in this league. Like, more than it ever has been, you know. And props to Shanghai, Chengdu, and everybody else that we've played and lost to. It's like, you're going to have losses. But it's all about how you bounce back and bring it back. And these guys have always shown that, you know, they learn from mistakes and they are able to adapt and are able to change it up. And I think you're going to see that coming into the next stage and playoffs.
저기 마지막 남은 그랜드 파이널이라고 해야 되나? 아무튼 그런 쪽에 많이 가까워졌기 때문에 그거를 좀 더 이제 준비를 해야 되지 않을까? 어차피 앞으로 남은 경기들은 뭐 그것도 중요하겠지만 그 경기들을 이제 준비를 하는 게 맞지 않나 그래서 우리가 더 못했던 걸 그때 할 수 있는 것들을 더 보완을 해야 될 거라 생각해요. 네.
All we need to do is have an open mind and you know play what we know best and play what we're best at and make sure that we're you know capable of competing at the highest level no matter who we're playing.
우리 선수들도 더 열심히 할 거고 계속 응원을 해주면 더 그 응원에 힘입어 다음에는 다시 또 좋은 모습 보여줄 수 있을 거라 생각하기 때문에 항상 저희를 열심히 응원해 주시면 감사하겠습니다. 감사합니다.